November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual
range.
Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet.
Nice.
Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying.
Now we're talking.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Loughlin, lock! Get to your station. Stop picket targets.
If the Swiss. Okay. Nah.
Open fire!
All right.
Whoa! You see that shit, bro?
Nice. Ah.
Right there only.
Negative! We can do this! We have a whole breeze right above me!
Why is not red down?
Keep out of commission! Taking her down low! Loughlin, keep on them! Shoot out those damn spotlights!
We got smoke coming from our number two engine!
All right, finally it's broken.
This is our last pass! Fuck yeah!
this ever.
I think we got them all.
Oh, yeah. They're going down.
Good work, Luck. You saved a lot of lives in Okinawa. We're done here. Get some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last rod booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Gauges ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.